You know chords. I know chords, and I'm going to teach you everything there is to know about chords. Or at least a little bit right now. If you take a simple C minor chord like this one, it sounds nice. But you can actually take it in different positions with the root, the tonal, at the bottom, or with the third, or with the fifth. And it's the exact same chord with the same function, but it sounds completely different. There's a lot of different ways of taking the same chord. And there are some rules too, of course, but the best rule is to just listen to it and see how it sounds in your song and see what works. So let's record a simple pattern and we can move around the notes a little bit to see the different feelings. Ooh, that was cheesy. So this is how it sounds with all the song, all the chords, all the notes. I can't talk. In root position, with the tonal at the far end. And I'm gonna move around a little bit. Can, for example, move down this and have that be the root instead. Move up that. We can move down this. Move up this. And it's a completely different feeling. From all these different variations, it's the same chord, but the feeling is completely different. Tick, tick,
tick. My quantization skills is not on spot.
Okay, it's what we call sausage fingers. Can't play in rhythm.